Okay, look, Ron. The other day, you told me that people are coming up to you going, did Mike really do that to you on the court? And what was your response?
My response is... What's going on, everybody? I am Todd Jones II, a.k.a. T. Jones, or Jones Got Game, whichever you guys may know me by or don't know me by. It's me.
So what you got going on? So what's the advice that you have for young cats out there that want to do what you're doing? What's the key, man?
If you guys don't know what I'm a gamer, YouTuber, vlogger, and I say the key is to stay consistent. And if you start it, do not stop. Don't stop at all, because once you stop, somebody else is still going. They're going to take your spot. My response is, he's never done that to me, ever. Nada.
Don't believe him.
Now, Ron, I watched one of his last videos. You said he used to do that to you down here.
I didn't say that.
That's what you said.
On one of his last videos, I did watch it. He said he used to do that to you down there, but when he came out there, he used to do that to him. That's what I see on the video. Okay, that sounds about right.
Yeah. Let's get it straight. Gordo ain't never did me like that.
Don't believe that. Well, look, man, I'm all about inspiring young kids to, because this is a whole new world. Like, when I was your, because how old are you, about 30?
33,
yeah, okay. Like, yo, man, when I was 20, 23, when you guys, like, we didn't have nothing like this. Like, that opportunity wasn't there. And I love the fact that you and Kev jumped on it, didn't stop, and just ran with it.
And that's the thing, too. A lot of people don't realize that when we first started, we were just pretty much messing around making comedy skits and whatnot. And we didn't start seeing revenue from it until maybe 5 years later. So we was putting in that groundwork, not even really knowing where it was going to lead to, but eventually led to something great. And I wouldn't change it for anything.
I appreciate you giving me your time, brother. You inspire me. You inspire an old cat. So thank you.